Retrial for Beth Ann White is underway. White is accused of causing the crash that killed Allison Conaway and her six-month-old son, Alex. In November of 2021, Conaway's two other children survived the crash but suffered life-threatening brain and spinal injuries. White was indicted on four counts of aggravated DUI. She pled not guilty to the charges. That trial ended with a hung jury, but the county re-indicted White.